is a burning thing, and it makes a fiery ring. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire, the ring of fire, the ring of fire, the ring of fire.
Hey, I've been there for a couple weeks, but this move has been really tough, and I know you're kind of mad at me, so...
Okay, yes, just like okay, try this.
I just want to be happy. Am I not meant to be happy? Am I supposed to just live out this pathetic existence until it just ends? I'm telling you, when I came back from my trip, I brought something back with me. Something that's not human and something that wants me dead. So far it hasn't hurt me, no. But it's causing all kinds of noise and disruptions into my life, and I can't even sleep at night because it makes all these fucking noises, and I just can't live with this anymore. This has been going on for a month. Everybody said it was just me hallucinating, but let me tell you something, hallucinations do not last for that fucking long. You can call me schizophrenic, whatever the fuck you want to call me, but this shit's real. If we don't fix this problem soon, it's gonna take me over entirely, I fucking know it. This thing that's here, it's not anything remotely good, it's fucking pure evil. The pills don't fucking work. Nothing is ever gonna work. The only way this is gonna end is whenever I'm fucking dead. Thanks for all your help, jackass.
Love is a burning thing, and it makes a fiery ring.
You sick fuck! You think this is some kind of joke? Playing with my emotions? You think this is fucking funny? Look, I don't know what the fuck you are or where you are, but it's not fucking funny. Because of you, I lost everything and everyone I loved. You ruined my fucking life. Haven't you taken enough? All I want to do is enjoy my alone time, and I can't even fucking do that anymore. Just leave me the fuck alone!
I fell into a ring of fire. of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went
Alexa,
higher. And it burned.
Stop.
Burned.
Can't fucking do this anymore. I don't have anything to tell you, Doctor. I'm just so emotionally drained, and it's just not stopping. It just keeps on trying to tell me something. It's just fucking around with me, and I don't understand why. What did I do to deserve this? Haven't I been through enough in my life? I lost the love of my life, and my amazing, beautiful daughters. I'm all alone. All I have is this fucking thing. The only person that talks to me is you. I got my dogs, but they don't talk to me. They just stare at me with these sad eyes, knowing that something's wrong, but they can't do anything about it. They're just there. I don't want to live anymore. I can't live anymore. My mental state will be gone completely. I appreciate you checking in, Doc, but you can't do anything for me. Bye. Alexa, stop. Alexa, stop. Alexa, stop. Leave me the fuck alone! What do you want from me?
On the floating ship's oceans, I did all my best to smile to your singing eyes and fingers. Drew me laughing. said to me, let me fold you. Here I am, here I am, waiting to hold you. Here I am, here I am, waiting to hold you.
You think by doing this, you win? You don't. You lose. Because I get to spend eternity with my family. And you're fucking stuck. Here! I win! I fucking win! I'll see you soon, baby.